On the draw, Helm up with it. Here's Makar. Listen, ball. Artturi Lehkonen has scored. And for the second straight year, he sent his team in overtime to the Stanley Cup Final.
All the face-off. As you got a discussion here, they always have to decide if this is a legitimate goal. I'm not sure what they would have been looking at. I thought the play was made at the line. The Avs are celebrating. The Oilers are waiting. As this goes back.
Checking to see if that's a high stick.
So Lehkonen got the deflection, which didn't allow Smith to get a hold of it. Now they have to take a look and see, was it over the bar? Great job of Helm with a second effort getting that one back to the point. That look won't help us there, as it's a little late getting. Lehkonen does a great job of getting a first piece of it, and now the officials will have to take a look to ensure that this is a good goal.
Let's see what we've got. This might be a good angle.
You can't quite see there. Look at the reaction of Smith. Tried to get it with his stick, and you said last year Artturi Lehkonen scored the goal that got the Montreal Canadiens to the Stanley Cup Final. There's a good look at it, but let's see. Can't really see where the crossbar is.
Come across.
Oh boy, that's close, isn't it?
It is.
Here's the call, and it's a goal.
Sent Montreal to a Stanley Cup Final, and now he has done it for the Colorado Avalanche, who go back for the first time in 21 years.